Good evening. Sorry, I got daughter's just left for the night, so yeah, I got sidetracked. Anyway, we are currently doing our guild events, phase 5 of 6. I was waiting to see whether there we are. Team Galactic Guild, Galactic Power. We're second with Galactic Power. Anyway, we're doing this. I wasted far too much time there, didn't I? Let's get in. So here we go. Oh, we're on 32 now. I believe this one's all done. Yep. So now we're into here. Snowfields. So we've got three missions in Snowfields. We've got the Commander Luke Skywalker one requirement, and we have the Hoth Rebel Scout one required, and we also have the Phoenix required. I think I'm gonna try the Phoenix first of all. And why on earth? Why would you do that? I'm gonna switch this around. So I want Hera as a lead. I want Ezra, and I'm gonna go Zeb over Chopper. And I'm just gonna make sure that they're all modded. You're modded? You should be modded. You are modded. What are you doing? What's your output? 221. Physical damage could be better, but never mind. I'm just checking that they're all modded. He's modded wrongly, but he should be okay with what he's got. He should be really tanky. As tanky as he's gonna get at this level. What's the green bits here? 10 strength, physical damage, physical critical chance. I'll bang it on. In fact, I'll make two of them, and I'll bang one on a Zeb as well. Oh, I just can't do that. Oh, my beautiful calves. But we're just boosting them up a bit, and I'll reciprocate here as well with doing the same on Zeb. And you need the same thing there. But it's a bit of a boost, isn't it? Plus 30 damage against all debuffed enemies. I can't believe I've just put an Omega onto Phoenix. Okay. So let's have at it. Battle one. Crap. So it's reversed them all. So you're out. You're out. You're in. You're in. Let's have at it. I'm nervous now. After dropping the ball so badly on one of the other missions, I really am like, what? Okay. How squishy is the first round? Sorry, I missed what that said there. Is this where I really pays off that I went so deep into Sabine from the very start? I hope so. That's built in, is it? I forgot to use the bomby thing. Either everybody's playing the game or one of my kids is absolutely abusing the internet at the moment. Okay, that seemed to take forever. You ever think that you went too fast on something? And that maybe I should have kept that back until the next round? Or gone a lot earlier? Didn't see where the bombing run got to. Well, 70%, that's not too bad. Trying to spread it out a bit here. Yeah. 91%. Oh. Gonna lose here. 98%. Lost Hera. 6 of 6. Oh, they're all kicking off. What is keeping him alive? So I either played it like a Muppet or I played it like a Muppet, didn't I? Should have focused on one of them and just taken that one out, I suppose. Anyway, done. That's the main thing. It's done. Or maybe it's not. Yes, it is. There we are. So, complete. Okay, so this one requires a Commander Luke Skywalker. So we'll do this one next. No. Seems rather top heavy with hard hitting tunes. I don't think I need those two in this squad. R2, I'm holding back because I think I need him elsewhere. What I don't want to do, though, is, excuse me, drop the ball. Where are my healers? Oh, I've got, what's his name? Heals. I'm wondering whether I can get away with. Huh? There he is. I lost Snowy Han. Sorry. Pondering. You know what? I think I'm gonna save my chaise to go with my Hoth Rebel soldier. In which case. In which case do I need to run? Yeah, you're useful to run as a lead. So who, sorry, I'm really, I should have picked this squad out before coming in. I want to run Hoth Rebel Soldier with Chaze. I'm thinking I'm going to run Resistance with R2. So, and I think I will throw OG Han in with the Hoth Rebel Soldier. Okay, you can come to the ball then, Fulcrum. Bring in Stormtrooper Han. No, I don't like he's out. Oh my word. Okay. I'm gonna split up Rogue One anyway, so we'll run Cassian with K2 and I still need some form of healing. Which isn't really here, is it? Neither of them are going in. Healing. Right. Sorry, that was very long decision-making process there. Far too long. So long, I'm thinking I might need to edit that out. Is it me or these battles taking on forever? Sorry, of course they are. This is oh, what? What's he doing there? Uh-oh. Oh, this is 3 of 3. Phew. I've just... Phew. Sorry, I hadn't realised it's 3 of 3. Oh, and I've still got that thing... Right, let's have it. There we are. Sorry, messing about. Bit of showboating. Yay! We've done did. Every guild member will receive identical rewards at the end of this phase. Yay! I should have taken a screenshot of that, shouldn't I? Never mind. So that's done. That's done. So now I've got Hoth Rebel Scout. And I believe just one mission there. So we'll come back here and we'll do this one with Hoth Rebel Scout, who will be having Chase guarding them. And I think I'm going to go with Wiggs as well. I want to go, yeah. In which case, I might still have a reasonable rebel squad to throw into the other battle. Don't let me down, guys. Do not let me down. Slurp of tea, right. Thank you. This is a sixer. Really didn't want to go, did he? I tried to eke that one out, I shouldn't have done really. And then, oh, dodged. Uh-oh. Okay, so on to the final encounter. Oh my word. You got enough here. Oh crap, I had the thing all along. Right. Okay, Pillock. Made that a lot harder than I should have done. It's a skill of mine. Apparently. Okay, so. Complete. 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 One more to do. Combat mission, light side, 6-star battle. Clear squad. So. What I don't know is. Sod it. I'm going to try them and hope that this, I don't fall flat on my ass with this. I have yet to try my resistance. Now you're saying, I'm seeing about taking Ray over resistance pilot. Worst case scenario, I have another crack at it, I believe, because I have enough tunes. Don't like you. Wow. $90K. Can we get all the way? $28K. Don't like how they don't end their sentences. I have no idea what I was about to say there. Okay, that worked. Oh, poo. Okay. Sorry, I'm always scared because although I really am amazed at how good resistance are, I'm also aware of how bad I am of playing them. Oh, crap. Forty-four percent before this thing goes again. I need him gone just to see what's going on behind him. There we go. So that is that one done. That's all done. Complete, complete, complete. That's all done. So now we're just looking at filling up these two nodes, which will be a tag on at the end of this video, but for now, that's the one that we're all looking at, I think, for this mission or for this phase. Yeah, nicely done. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll be back in a bit to finish off with the deployment. Till then, you all have great days. Bye for now.